channel Multitasking Brains, and today we will be learning the practical whose aim is measurement of different parameters using LCR Q meter. As the name indicates, LCR Q meter, it is the device which is used to measure L, that is inductance, C, capacitance, and R, resistance. So first of all, we have to switch on the device. Yes, we have switched it on. First of all, we will measure resistance of a given resistor using LCR Q meter. So we have to switch the mode of LCR Q meter to R, that is resistance. Yes, we have switched. This is the parameter button using which we can switch the mode of LCR Q meter towards R, L, or C. We have switched it to R. Now we can measure the resistance. As there is no issue for measuring resistance, as resistor is a bidirectional device, there is no negative and positive side. We can either connect on both sides. Yes, we have connected it. Now we are getting the resistance as 468.6 ohm. Why ohm? Because the red light is towards ohm side. If it will be towards kilo ohm, the resistance will be in kilo ohm. If it will be in mega ohm, the red light is on this side. So the given the resistance of a given resistor is 468.6 ohm. Now we will measure capacitance. Now capacitance is a unidirectional device. There is a positive and negative side. This is the negative side of the capacitor. So we have to connect it to the negative side of LCR Q meter to measure it. First of all, to measure, we have to switch the mode of LCR Q meter to C. C is the capacitor. So we can measure the capacitance of a given capacitor by connecting positive and negative side of capacitor to LCR Q meter respectively. We have connected the capacitor in positive and negative side respectively. Now we can measure the capacitance as it is shown, 20.68 microfarad. Why microfarad? Because red light is on microfarad side. If it will be on nanofarad, then the capacitance will be in nanofarad. In the same way, picofarad is given. So these are the ranges in which we can measure the capacitance. So the capacitance of a given capacitor is 20.67 microfarad. In the same way, we can measure inductance, that is L, by switching the mode to L side. We can switch the mode to L side also. Hence, we have learned how to measure different parameters using LCR Q meter. So, thanks for watching this video. Keep learning and keep sharing your knowledge. Thank you.